The storm is coming. The scent of war swirls in the air. The Imperial throne lies empty, and three great alliances fight to claim it. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. And so death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Tamriel is gone. You are going someplace else, someplace far from the world you know. Someplace wrong. Find a way to escape it. Alright, let's look around here. Can I get... Oh, is that a potion? Can I get that potion? Darn it, I can't pick up the potion. Find a way to escape. Oop, those are my fists. Wait, what? Oh my god, woman.
I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Okay. Let's leave this. Okay.
Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter.
Okay. Okay, let's see. What does this guy have? Ooh, a gate sword. Okay. Oh, it's automatically equipped. Okay, that's a lot. Okay, looking for survivors. Ooh, that don't look good. Oh god. Okay. Ooh, I guess I got it. Okay. Wait, these are Daedra? Oh my god. I only dreamt of these guys. I've played Skyrim, and I enjoyed Skyrim, and this is just looking beautiful. Unfortunately, my Skyrim can't support. The ENBs and stuff. Oh, snap. Okay. Ooh, power attack. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, I don't think I'm it's weird. God. Oh, God, what's happening? Oh, God. That was weird. Oh, I was down. You okay, Lyris? Oh, crap. Aha! Okay, power attack move. Not bad.
Let's get out of here, my friend.
Oh god.
Greetings, Vesper. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment.
Okay, help you with what?
Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tell me, is there one way for him?
Where do we go from here?
These tunnels will eventually take us to the towers of Mars. That's where we'll find the sentinels.
What are these sentinels?
Magical constructs created by Molag Bal. The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. And in luck, that is the time we need to free the prophet.
How can we destroy it? Sounds good. Well, we'll just take the Leroy approach. Okay, gotcha. Alright, so we gotta go through here. Okay. It's a little bit delayed while clicking. Oh, crap. Oh! Oh, snap! Hey, you don't do that! Die! 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 Alright, come on! Oh! He got his power attack on me, and I got his power attack on him. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Yeah, target practice, yeah. I wanted to see if I can get a bow. I enjoyed the bows. Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah, that's how it's done. Okay. All right, take all that gold. Okay. I think we go up here now, right? Ooh, the Assassin's Blade. I'm liking this class so far. I tried the Nord on my practice character, but it was okay. It was okay. I'm enjoying this a lot more. Okay, so I think we need to sneak up. Hidden.
Bam! Surprise!
There we go. Okay. Ooh, what happened to this guy? Ooh, never mind. Prophet's cell, alright, down here. Okay. Alright, let's go. I wish the crosshairs were just a tiny bit smaller. I don't know if there's a way to change that or not. Can we open this? Oh, crap! There we go. Thank you. Okay, yeah, we'll take that. Sip of stamina. Okay.
None can escape my prison of Cold Harbor.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Nah, I think it's possible. We just touch the blooming flame. We can do this, right? Let's touch this. Okay, well, that was not a good idea. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Hello, what's this?
Hello, my name is Doc Brick. How are you, Sir Cadwell?
Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you.
I don't know why he said Lewis, I think it's Lyris. Let's see. Come here. Yeah, that is right. You tell him, Lyris. Okay, I want to look up my map because this can be a little bit awkward to navigate. Okay, there's a chest there. Let's get it. Oh, that's an empty urn. Darn it. Okay. Iron sword. 180. This does 190. No, we'll leave that. We'll leave that just for now. Yeah, I'm liking this skill. There we go. What do you have, my pretty? Iron. Oh! Yeah, take all. Like that. Okay, so anyways. We need to be down here. I need to focus. Is this the way, then? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Without the map, it is just challenging. Ooh, that does not look healthy for my health. Okay. Let's get around here. Ooh, hello there, Skelly. I almost called you zombie. Listen, I know you're upset. I know you're upset because I accidentally called you a zombie instead of a skeleton. Okay. Restoration staff. Whoa! Unless that guy has a crazy weapon, that took it out pretty well. What do you say, Lyris? Okay. Where to go? There's a chest over here. I kind of want that chest. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, okay. I'll take that. Okay. Appearances. Let's equip that. Now, oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Lyris, I don't think that's very healthy for you. Oh, forget it. All right, let's go. Let's move on. Lyris, stop that.